festival is a reflection of the world around us. As human beings, we are creatures of stories. We make sense of the world through stories. And tonight, here in this Dubai desert, the festival is alive.
نحن نعتز كثيرا في الإمارات أن لدينا هذا المهرجان لأن الأول من نوعه على مستوى الوطن العربي.
يلعب هذا المهرجان دورا كبيرا في تعزيز الأواصر والثقافات والعلاقات بين الكتاب من جميع أنحاء العالم.
Literature in these times is very important. A festival like this is important because it gives us an international platform for different voices from different parts of the world to come together and share ideas and talk about the state of the world.
Well, it is amazing to escape the English winter and be in the sun, but I haven't actually seen much of the sun because I've been in so many different sessions. There's just such an amazing selection of authors from all over the world, and I've absolutely loved that.
حقيقة كان مهرجان مثري ومليء بالمعرفة. حضرنا جلسات، التقينا بشخصيات أدبية وعالمية، اكتسبنا الكثير من المعرفة.
It was an amazing experience and I wish I could relive it again. I've learned from amazing speakers and authors and the discussions we participated in increased my knowledge immensely in many different topics.
يمثل مهرجان طيران الإمارات فرصة استثنائية للكتاب والمبدعين العرب للالتقاء بالقراء والمتلقين، وكذلك بقامات أدبية وفكرية عالمية الانتماء.
أنا أشوفها أنه يعني مهرجان كبير جدا، ضخم، يعني في تعدد لغات، في تلاقح للثقافات.
Mother Earth, to you we belong and to you we return. She carried the cosmos on her shoulders. Crescent moon swooped down to hold her. Nestled into nebula nightly. Even sleeping, she burned brightly.
위로와 꿈과 그 사랑, 인간과 인간이 서로 어떻게 관계를 맺고 어떻게 미래로 나아가는지 그리고 슬픔 속에 빠지는지.
Fiction has that ability to, as I said, simulate reality. It has that ability to take the reader into another world where you can read somebody from another culture and you encounter a person who's exactly like you. That's the beauty of fiction.
I absolutely love the Emirates Literature Festival because it is the single most important event of the year for any writers, authors, aspiring authors, or readers, or pretty much just anyone who loves a story. I always leave every year feeling more inspired and full of knowledge.
أحب المستقبلية اللي أجدر كتاب يلهم الناس.
تخيلت هنا فتاة لديها هذه الملكة بأن تكتب، تحول كل شيء إلى قصة، إلى مسرحية، إلى رواية، إلى قطعة فنية، وآرائها طبعاً المتقدمة، فخلقت من هذه الأوراق حكاية.